Alberta. Palaging nagsusno. Kahit springtime na. Wow. Oh my goodness. Natin. Woo! So foggy, guys. So you have to be careful driving on the road. So foggy right now here in Alberta, Canada. Woo! And the weather is snowing. Look at that. Snow in springtime again. So I have no wonder of this, guys, because this is usually, you know, in Alberta, Canada, it will snow in almost May. So last time here in Alberta, last maybe a couple years ago, it's snowing like a heavy snow at the end of May, at the end of April, you know, and it's foggy. Oh shit. Kasi medyo madulas, slippery, guys, slippery. Ano siya, slushy snow, guys, slushy snow, like a slush. Tingnan nyo yung snow, basang-basa siya. Yan, daan dito, grabe. Ano na ngayon? April 30. Wow. Handa lang tayo. Layo-layo pa eh. Foggy road. Oh my goodness. Oh, break pa. Stop pa tayo. So slippery, guys. So if you live here in Alberta, you have to experience this kind of weather here. So if you have a car and if you think that this is a summertime already or springtime it is, and you have to change your winter tires, oh man, don't think about it. You have to wait like until May, first week of May. You have to change your tires. So, but for now, you know, actually, lots of people changing their tires right now, including me. No, I shouldn't replace my tires yet because it's very dangerous if you don't have a winter tire here. say this one, it's suddenly snowing. Oh, you can't predict the weather here.
Oh no.
And it's cold.
Oh no.
It's cold right now. My goodness. Daan dito sa Alberta. Oh shit. Ayun. Slow down lang tayo, guys. Slow down. Slow down. The roads are, roads are not great. Look at that. Blizzards of snow. Now we're driving in at 80 kilometers per hour right here. And one of the main highways in the Edmonton, Alberta. Look at that. Woo! So most of the people already changed their tires. This is gonna be causing a few accidents. Hopefully not. You have to be careful driving, guys. This kind of weather, just slow down. Maximum is 80. You have to go below down 80. So that's the safest way driving. Don't go too much. Don't go high speed. Don't speed up. Out there, so foggy. Now here's the speedometer cop here. Now there's a radar, photo radar, so people are slowing down. Look at that. Photo radar on the road. So if you speed up on that kind of speed, guys, they'll give you a ticket.
Oh no.
So you gotta activate the camera and take a picture on you like this. We need to slow down here because it's already orange now. See, you see that blinking? Some people are, if they see that amber lights blinking, guys, they're still going at high speed. You're supposed to go slow down and wait the green light, will go to amber and you will stop. And people don't know that. They speed up and then you get a ticket, right? Once the amber light is blinking, you have to slow down right away because it's gonna be stopped soon. The stop light is gonna turn to amber and red light. So don't speed up, slow down right there. So here, guys, it's a 70 kilometer per hour. So that's the speed limit here. So if you go like 81, 82, so the camera will catch you and send you a ticket. So many cameras here, guys, in Edmonton, Alberta. So actually, my friend, he got a ticket.
Oh no!
Like last couple days, he talked to me. He said, "Oh, I got a ticket," and he didn't recognize it because It's one, you know, nobody sending the city didn't send him an email. No, not email. He didn't send him a mail. So he got confused why his ticket got like 1,000 plus. That's too much. And the registry clerk there find out that he got a lot of speeding ticket caught by the camera. So now he's going to register his vehicle. He can't register it because the registry wants him to pay the ticket first. Yeah, and he just got shocked. But how come? Didn't give a notice. So he wonder if they mistaken to mail him, or he just maybe no mail or like that. He wants to, but right now he's still looking to find it out what happened that he got so many violation tickets or speeding tickets, and it's from the previous date or month. So he just found it out while he's going to register his renew the registration of his vehicle. So now, guys, he got shocked there in the registry. So what he did is he just paid off. He paid like 1,000 plus.
Oh no!
For the speeding ticket only.
Oh no!
No, many times he got caught in the speeding ticket by the camera.
Oh no!
So no choice. He need to pay it because he can't. The registry said he can't renew if he don't want to pay the full amount.
Oh no!
So he just forced to pay it. So now he's going to figure it out why he didn't receive any notice from the city. So that's the experiences that my friend last time he shared it to me. So guys, if you are you know, if you're going to register your vehicle or renew your registration, so hopefully you have a good driving records, violation ticket of speeding is it's not that what's this, sometimes you get demerits.
Oh no.
But it depends how much the speed, you know. That's the news for today, guys. So guys, be careful of while you're driving. You go slow down. So that you don't get any ticket of driving. Alright. It's still snowing, guys. And slow down. Slow down, guys, slow down. Like this kind of weather. Alright, guys, thank you very much for watching, for tuning in on this channel. And hope you hit the smash the subscribe button down below so that you will get updated for the next video that I'm going to upload on this channel. Have a great day, guys. See you next one. Bye-bye. Cheers and keep rocking.